Saturday night, September 14th, Mexican Independence Day weekend. Jaime Munguia versus Patrick Alote prelims. A bout between 25-year-old Joselito El Huracan Velasquez from Oaxaca, Mexico, versus 32-year-old Francisco El Remanche Bonilla of Chihuahua, Mexico. This was a very impressive showing for Joselito Velasquez, who dropped Bonilla twice, once in the second, again in the fourth, and then it was waved off by referee Sharon Sands in that final fourth round. The bout was scheduled for 8. Joselito took half the fight to take his opponent out. The 5'4" flyweight Huracan now improves his record to 11 wins, 0 losses, 0 draws, 9 KOs. He's ranked number 5 in the flyweight division for Mexican fighters, ranked number 37 in the entire world. He could continue to move up very soon, especially with performances like the one he had tonight.